so we meet again, you little bastard. I'm not gonna drink you.
Well then, let's go ahead and get right down to business, shall we? I'll have to charge you the usual rush order fee, of course.
Huh?
You didn't drink your milk.
Why should I? I hate it.
You're going to be small and stuffy forever if you keep using that stupid excuse!
Shut up! I don't have to drink it if I don't wanna!
Sound like a small little brat, Edward!
Every growing boy needs his milk.
Yeah, you want the girls to like you, don't you?
Was that Al?
How you doing? Well, Ed, looks like you're done with your dinner.
Uh-huh.
Don't be a baby, it won't hurt much. You didn't drink your milk. Edward.
You drink it. I hate milk. It's like drinking vomit.
What are you talking about? Milk's good for you. Drink it!
Forget it. I hate what I hate. It's not like I'm dying because I don't drink that crap.
Jeez, and this is the reason you're always going to be the size of a bean.
A bean?
Yeah, a bean. Right, Al?
Just this morning, I'm going to be a little bit of a diet.